It's beginning to look a lot like fishmen everywhere I go. From the minute I got to town and started to look around, I thought these ill-bred people's gill slits showed. I'm beginning to hear a lot of fishmen right outside my door. As I try to escape in fright to the moonlit ends with night, I can hear some more. They speak with guttural croaks, and to hear them provokes a profound desire to flee. Their eyes never blink, and quite frankly they stink like a carcass washed up from the sea. I wish I'd paid attention to that crazy drunken man. He tried to warn me all about old Marsh's Deep One clan. It's beginning to look a lot like fishmen everywhere I go. They can dynamite Devil Reef, but that'll bring no relief. Yahaneth Lay is deeper than they know. I'll continue to see a lot of fishmen, that I guarantee. For the fishman I really fear is the one who's in the mirror, and he looks like me. He looks just like